Hey everyone, Idaho Humvee here. I want to give a quick little update. I am currently out testing my ambulance with its M1102 heavy variant trailer off-road. And sorry for the dirtiness, I am walking on uneven ground. Basically right now, the ambulance body and the trailer is about 3,300 pounds heavier than my other Humvee. So just trying to see how it handles off-road. It's doing pretty well so far. There's definitely some points where you're like, okay, it's gonna get a little top heavy. Might be a little concerning, that sort of thing. The biggest update to this that I've done recently is this pintle hitch extension. I have it set up so that way, hopefully, I don't jackknife this, just doing regular basic off-roading stuff, nothing too high angle, nothing too crazy, that sort of thing. Without it, you're definitely a little too close. As you can see, we're still fairly close, but not too bad, but we are kind of turned into it. Going around here to the other side. Still haven't figured out a place to mount my license plate for this trailer, but hey, whatever. I'll figure it out later. I have it with me, that way if there's any issues. But leave it to me to go out in the sand and the dust and the dirt. Guess I'm gonna have to wash this when I get home. As you can see, it's starting to get grimy. But from this angle, you can definitely see how much further it sticks out, which will definitely help, because it's almost as far out as the ambulance body itself, just a couple inches in. But the trailer does pretty well behind it. Thanks to the ambulance body, there's no real wind resistance of the trailer itself. Otherwise, it'd just be a brick. Let's go around up here. If I don't fall. As you can see, you don't even see the trailer behind it. Don't get me wrong, the 6.5 liter naturally aspirated diesel that comes in these things is not exactly a beast. Going up a slight hill, realistically I could do like 40 without it getting to be like, hey, I'm screaming too much. But 35 is kind of where it's at going uphill with this particular setup. Once I add actual weight to it, like actually all the camping gear, maybe some water, fuel, that sort of thing, it's gonna be a pain going up hills. So what I might do, with the exception of extended camping stays, I might just take the ambulance, throw it on my equipment trailer, drag it out in the middle of nowhere past all the hills, and then unload it and take this thing off-road and go into the backwoods. We'll see. That'll be time for later discussion, I suppose. Granted, it's already 9 feet tall, so put it on a three foot tall equipment trailer. Really, gotta watch out for those bridges or trees. I've hit enough trees in this thing as it is. Last weekend, I did a car show in Cuna, and they had me go through this little driveway-like thing that they made in the park, and I'm hitting every freaking pine tree there is. Just low branch, low branch, low branch. Like, come on, guys. Their excuse was made for muscle cars, not Humvees. Fair enough. But anyways, at the end of this, I'm going to have some drone footage that I took as I'm playing with my new toy with some auto tracking, doing some off-roading stuff. First footage will be somewhere around 100 foot elevation off the ground, just following the Humvee, starting out in front and going around the side and following from the rear. Can't really see too much as far as the terrain itself, like the minutia of the trail. There's definitely parts where I slow down because I'm hitting lava rock, I'm bouncing, it's sharp rock, you know. These may have run flats, but I really don't want to test that. And then the second footage is just going down a bit of a trail, which is a lot steeper than it looks on video, I can tell you that. You almost lose the horizon in the windshield. And that one's actually a closer in footage, somewhere around 40, 45 feet elevation. But yeah, stick around, check out the footage. Tell your friends, like, comment, subscribe, all that normal stuff. Because really, I just want to get out there, get some cool footage, show off places a lot of people can't see, and have fun. And if you're into that, your friends are into that, let them know. Because I'm not stopping any soon, and eventually, I'll actually be camping in this, doing gear reviews, MREs, my dog, lots of playing with my dog. But yeah, until next time, Idaho Humvee.